agents of pollination. Living agents used in the pollination form as biotic agents, example insects, birds, bats, snakes, etc. Human being also and other animals also helps in the pollination form as biotic agents. Pollination by insect form as entomophily. Adaptation by entomophilous chloroplast adaptation. Flowers are large, showy, and bright in color. Example, hibiscus, rose. Bright colored flowers are there to attract the insects for pollination. Flowers with sweet smell. Sweet smell, that means fragrance, called as fragrance, sugandha. Flowers with nectar and honey to attract the insects for pollination. Stigma is rough and sticky for the attachment of pollen grain. Sticky, that means pollen grain of stigma consists attachment substance, that is called as mucilage, or some chemicals are there for attachment. Pollen grain is covered by yellow colored pollen grain for attachment. Some flowers show special mechanism to attract the insects for pollination. Example, liver mechanism and or turnpike mechanism. Example, salvia. Salvia is the special type of flower in which insects comes and sit on the one petal of the flower. That petal vibrates so that the anther consists pollen grains are attached to the wings of that insect. And when that insect goes to another flower, what happens? Pollen grains from one flower carried by the insect's wing to the another flower, and there is a pollination takes place. Some mechanisms are there in the flower to carry out maximum pollination. Okay? To attract the insects for pollination, flowers produce bright petals, flowers produce nectar, fragrance, some type of mechanism. These are the adaptations of the flower by some flowers, that is the entomophilous flower, that is called as entomophily. Transfer of pollen grain with the help of insect called as entomophily, and for that entomophily, flower produces some special devices or characteristics for transfer of